boys and girls, good morning and happy Monday. It is May the 4th. If you're a Star Wars fan, I know a lot of you like to say May the 4th be with you. I know we have some Star Wars fans in our class. If my backgrounds look a little different, we actually decided to head up to our cabin. So all of my videos for you today are coming straight from Gladwin, Michigan, where my family figured if we're stuck at home, we might as well be stuck at home in our cabin than stuck at home in our house. So that's why things might look a little different in my videos today, because we're not at my house, we are at my cabin up north. Let's begin today the way we begin all of our days, and that's with prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, help me spend today with a smile on my face, love in my heart, and joy in your grace. Help me focus my mind on learning, and give me the strength to act according to your will. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. So, boys and girls, today we have lots of fun learning that is going to take place. In religion, we're going to begin chapter 20, where we will talk about how we can use songs to pray, which is a really awesome way of praying. We're going to be doing some grammar popcorn in language arts and reading. And basically we'll be making cute little popcorn bags with popcorn in them by sorting the different parts of speech. So that'll be a nice review and fun activity for you. In math, we will continue to work on that double digit subtraction. We'll be working on subtracting multiples of 10 from two digit numbers. And then in science, we'll be taking our Unit 9 science test. So I wish you awesome luck today on all of your work. I hope that you continue to work hard like I know that you have been doing. And I look forward to seeing all of your work get turned in throughout the day. Have a wonderful, wonderful Monday, boys and girls. And I will see you in more videos soon. Bye.